YouTube, I'm back with another video, and this will be episode 2 of Leah's reality episodes. And this video has been highly requested. Everybody on Instagram, they was telling me I should do a smoke session on as a YouTube video. They was gonna watch it and talk, but I really don't know what I'm gonna be talking about. But y'all gonna see me roll my weed. Roll my gun and smoke. See how high I get, how low my eyes get after a certain amount of puffs. Okay, so I wasn't supposed to do a video today because my schedule is Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. But since a lot of people have been telling me to do this video and I have it, why not, right? So I might drop this video today. If I don't drop this video today, y'all gonna see it tomorrow. But yeah, but y'all, I'm gonna talk y'all another story time. My story time gonna be on first time getting high going to school. Oh my god, I was so scared, bro. But I ain't gonna talk about the story until I finish rolling my golf. Okay. If y'all didn't know, scissors cut. All right, y'all, I'm back. And the prize, let's do a thumbnail. A smoke session, because that's what y'all want. So this story time is on the first time I got high and went to school. So me and my brother, my mama used to give us the car to go to school. She used to give us the car to go to school, and we used to have to drop my little brother off and then go to school. Or sometimes we'd have to drop my little brother off, then drop her off, then go to school. So this specific time, we just had to drop my little brother off because she didn't have work, so she was at home. So she gave us the keys to go to school. So after we dropped DJ off, it was my weed, so I lit it. We were smoking on our way to school. So I was high, you know. Before me and my brother go to school, we are sitting in the car for like 5 minutes. Like, before we go in the building, we are parked in the car for like 5 minutes. So after that, I got out the car. I was so loaded, bro. I got out the car. And I went and got my thing. I know I smelled it like weed, bro. I was loud too. So I went and got my own pass to go to class. Because we got a attendance office where we got to check in at so they could know we at school. So me and my brother went there. And we split up after we got in the building because we go to the two different classes. So I told him good day. He told me good day. And I went to that class. So I walked in the... Everybody just looking at me, son. I walked in that bitch. They got this boy. This boy. He was like, he looking at me. He know I'm what. They could see it all in my eyes. My eyes red. The teacher didn't pay attention because I didn't go to the teacher desk. Around this time, we was doing a project. We had to make a song. So I was working with this girl. She is so smart. I was working with her, and the only thing I had to do was copy and learn the song and perform it. She did everything. So I'm in the class, and this boy's saying, he's screaming across the classroom, ooh, it smell like weed. Everybody looked at me. He said, "You loud, son." I said, "Man, shut up. What is you screaming across the castle for?" He said, "I'm just saying, you loud, son." I said, and then that's when my friend, she was like, you can't get in trouble for smelling like weed. So I got scared because he kept saying it, and the teacher not paying attention because they got students by his desk. As I'm talking, the blunt keep going out because I'm not hitting it. But, oh wait, let me show y'all. My eyes are not low yet. Look at my eyes. They're not low or red. So, what part I was on? I was on the part where he was screaming across the classroom, and I'm like, stop screaming across the classroom. Everybody ended up telling me I smell like weed. I'm loud, my eyes red. Somebody tried to give me perfume, but it still didn't work. So I'm sitting there doing my class, my work. I'm sitting there quiet the whole time. I got my work done. Every time I go to his class, I get my work done. So it's nothing. So I'm sitting there. He like, "What a gas? Say, you got moot? You got moot?" Like I'ma bring it to school. Like I'ma walk with that on me or something. But he asked me, like, he wants smoke, you know. I'm like, "Man, get out of my face." So after that, we finished our project. The bell rang. I left. Went to my other class. Oh my God, this lady so, she do too much, son. So I'm in the, I go sit down. The boy, two people already know I'm with, because that's two people I talked to in the class. They know that. So I'm sitting there, somebody in front of me keeps saying, like, he keeps saying, "It smell like weed, it smell like weed." The teacher like, "It smell like weed in here. Who got weed on?" I'm quiet the whole time. I'm quiet. I ain't say nothing. She just walking around. She walking around trying to see who smell like weed. And I'm just sitting there quiet, doing my work. She ain't come by me. Cause the teacher knew not to play with me. That teacher, she knew not to play with me. Cause I would go to her class and I would be good. But the days that she be having the bad days and I be having my bad days and she come at me stupid, I give her the business. Hi, Mom. Mom, I'm doing the YouTube video.
Let me get in here.
No. You about to go?
Yeah.
All right. See you later. All right, but this teacher, she knew not to play with me. Because when she be having her bad days, and I be having my bad days, I be giving her the business. I got put out her class, like, this the only class that used to put me out. This lady, she used to put me out every day, all day. Wait, no, this not the only class, because I had one more other class. This man, he was racist. But so she ain't come by me. So she just ran up saying who smell like weed. She was gonna call the deans to see who got it on them, this and that. I'm like, she's doing too much. And y'all doing too much. Like, I'm sitting here looking at him, like, about to smack him. Like, you really sitting here, keep saying it smell like weed. Like, shut up. You can't keep your mouth closed. Like, but anyways, so I'm in there. So she's just sitting there. Then she started spraying stuff. She just kept saying stuff about weed. Like, that's what it smelled like. So I'm like, you know what? I'm going to just keep my mouth closed to lunch. Because lunch was right after that. No, not my lunch. Huh?
Take the pork beans out for me.
All right.
And they got pork chops at the bottom of that deep freezer. You got pork chops and steaks. Take the pork chops out.
All right. But it wasn't my lunch. It was first lunch. And I be going to first lunch, then I go to class. So I'm so glad first lunch was after her class. After her class, I go out her back door to go to lunch because that's where the cafeteria at. So I go out the back door. I go to the back door, go through the back door, go to lunch. I see my pot and I'm like, "Man, they were throwing me, son. They all, I almost got in trouble." How? All right, so I'm like, "Man, they blowing me, son. They in the class keep saying I smell like, it smell like weed, knowing it's me." She was like, "They can't tell you nothing for smelling like weed. They can't tell you nothing for smelling like weed." So I'm like, "All right, good, but still give me some perfume." She was like, all right. So I ain't go to class that day. I stood outside for that lunch and I ain't go to, I'm snitching on myself. But I don't care. I ain't go to class that day. I ain't go to none of my classes. I skipped the rest of the day. And my high wore off. So it was like, I'm good now, but I was still feeling good. If you ever smoke weed, you know that feeling when after you high and you feel so relaxed, like your high wore not really wearing off, but it's like coming to the end and you feel so good, like you won't do nothing but go to sleep. That's how I was feeling. I was feeling like I was rolling off an expert. That's how I was feeling. So I'm like, fuck it. So I went to jump. My coach, Coach T, shout out to you if you're watching this. That's my dude right there. My dude let me skip every time. So I just went to gym for the rest of the day. And now me and my brother leave school early because we used to have to call. So around 2:20, we'll leave. And we'll probably bring my partner home because she used to stay across the street from the school. Well, ex-partner, because, yeah, that's a whole different story. But we used to bring her home sometimes and then chill by her house for a little while. Probably smoke. And then we'll go get DJ. Then bring him home. Go home. Oh, God bless the truth. But then we'll go bring DJ home. Go home. My mama be there with the kids. And that's one of the end of the days. But this video is at 10 minutes, and I told you I want every episode 15 minutes. So, I ain't really smoke on my god, but what I'm about to do right now is listen to music and smoke. But, y'all can see my eyes. They got lower. Anyway, so you know that's that pressure. But, yeah, I hope y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And I will be doing more smoke sessions. Get this video to 10 likes. That's all I'm asking. Subscribe, please, please, please. If you don't have nothing else to do, please subscribe, share my video. And yeah, I'll see y'all in my next episode. Bye.